Hi guys, and today here is how to draw a lovely well, you can have every color you want. These are all the colors that I have, but here is how to draw a owl. And I'm going to show you now. So I'm gonna take whatever color you want for the outline. I'm gonna use brown, and you're gonna want to put see. Now I don't do that. I did that, but it's kind of like the lighting. Okay. Then you're gonna do only this if you want. You're gonna do this, okay? And then you're gonna make in two big circles right there. And then you're gonna take this, another circle, and another circle. Only half a circle. Then you're gonna put like a little triangle and color it in. And you're gonna go like this. Okay, and then you're gonna go like this, that, however big you wanna make him. I'm making him a really big, fat little bird. And then you can give him eyebrows if you want. And then you're going to get these wings. So these wings. And then again, you're gonna wanna close this off. And then you can go like this for the belly. And you're gonna also color all this stuff in. So then, if you want, you can like give your bird like some Mickey Mouse ears. What I'm gonna do is give, I'm not gonna do anything else to my bird. I think he's really cute. Now you're just gonna go right here and put another circle and another circle, and then I'm gonna color the rest of the eye in, but leave that circle alone. That circle will still be white, but the rest of the eye will not be. So like that. Now if you want it to be girl, you can give it some eyelashes. I'm gonna make mine a girl, and now I will color it. So okay, so you color it, I'm gonna color mine.